A month after this big board machine reconstruction, we achieved the best result ever in Umka history. And now, 4 years later, Umka increased the capacity for almost 70% comparing to the time before the first reconstruction.
In 2019, the company was on a crossroads. We had two options. We had an option to continue with the existing technology. The second option was to invest. And this is something that we have done in the last 5 years. Umka Carver Mill currently produces 220,000 tons of carton board per year. Our board is currently mostly used, more than 70%, in the food packaging sector. Out of our total output, we are able to recycle the same amount of recycled or recovered paper. This means that we are preserving forests, reducing carbon footprint, saving energy, and generally saving water.
We were guided by principle that the potential supplier must meet our requirements, both in providing the best possible technology and to be reliable, not only during the project phase, but in the following years and the following decades. Together with Valmet, we have completed three very big reconstructions. The biggest one took place in 2021, when the whole board machine was rebuilt. The scope of Valmet supply was new forming section, including fourdriniers with the three new headboxes and hybrid former, then a new curtain coater instead of the air knife, and new winder at the end of the machine. Reconstruction itself was done within 90 days, exactly as it was planned, without any single day of delay. The second produced jumbo reel was a celebrated product. And at that time, we were so satisfied and so proud of that fact. In 2023, completely new OCC line, stock preparation line, was started up. And in 2024, new air dryers for the coating section were done.
New OCC line design capacity is 600 tons of bone dry material at the end per day. This new technology comes with screening baskets of 0.15 millimeters and in pair with LC plant, which takes out all of the sand from the production. Stock that we are delivering to the machine is really high quality. Wet tent consists of three state-of-the-art Valmet OptiFlo head boxes, which brings you quality, stability and runability. Main benefit is CD profiling, known as 2 sigma. In our previous configuration of the machine, this parameter was from 3 to 5, and nowadays is up to 1.5. Curtain coater is again state-of-the-art machine, which was installed instead of air knife. Curtain coater as itself is highly automated, and it's evenly distributed the coating through all the width of the web, and it reduced the web breaks on this part of the machine up to 30%. Installing the new dryers on the coat gave us possibility to even speed up machine more. It brings us a better runability, stability, but also increase the, let's say, security risk on that part, because now there is no possibility for fire to be made on that part. Winder was mandatory machine before any reconstruction and capacity increasement. In that moment, we recognized Valmet OptiWin as the best possible solution that there is on the market.
As automation manager at the time of negotiation of this project, I was strongly against acquiring a new and installing a new DCS and QCS system for our mill, mostly afraid of how it will interconnect with our existing ones. During the startup phase, I was glad that we listened to the Valmet suggestion to acquire and buy a Valmet DNA system, because it really gave us the fastest startup that we could expect for this kind of a very big board machine rebuild. Support was on a high level even long after we start up the machine. We are really satisfied with the relation that we got from it.
This reconstruction enabled us to reach 220,000 tons of capacity, with the main goal to improve the quality.
we have much better printing properties of our final board, and now we are able to meet with this level of quality very demanding expectations from the market and our customers all over Europe. The decision to go together with Valmet in such a big project for us was the right call, and we are really looking forward to cooperate in the future as well.